Sanibonani, lokhulumayo Sjava. Decided ukuthi ngenze le video ngikwazi ukuthi ngicacise izinto eziningi about the situation engibhekane nayo and everything that's happening elifeni yami. I've been reading about it and isizathu sokuthi sonke lesikhathi ngakhuluma ngithule because sasitshelwe kanjalo ukuthi asivumelekile ukukhuluma ngalento about the trial, especially uTwitter or to the media and social media. But ngokubona ukuthi ukuthula kwami kwenza ukuthi abantu bangazi ukwenzakalani, yasike bayibuza imibuzo, ngokubona abantu bephendulana bephikisana ukuthi kwenzakalani, and that's why ngenza le video ukuthi ngikwazi ukuchaza the whole situation. Engizoqala ngayo, okay, masihlangana uqala nje nge-relationship ukuthi kwenzakalani kuze kufike la sikhona njengamanje. Okay, sahlangana saqala ukuthandana 2017. Masihlangana 2017, amtshela ukuthi cha, mina nginayo intombi. Mayamtshela ukuthi nginayo intombi, hhayi-ke or umuntu oka-understandayo lokho. Ekuhambeni kwesikhathi kwashintsha, waba umuntu othi kuzomele-ke manje ukhethe, understand, engasahambisani nale nto engangishiyo nanto esasivumelane ngayo. Qala lapho-ke inkinga and kwi-relationship yethu kuningi obvious lo kwadala ukuthi angajabuli ngezinto eziningi, understand, and mina ngumuntu who's very invested kule nto engiyenzayo umculo, so indaba